They just set a brand new ACC Baseball Championship record.
Go up against an Olympic caliber sprinter.
Toward right center. Flagged down by Beerling. Clemson will get a run home to make it 3-2. Off of Cameron Brown here in the fourth. Got by off the catcher's mitt, and the ball game's tied. How about that? And now all of a sudden down the second will go Hall. Heads up running by him.
Feels out the situation always.
There you go. Over the top of Daly. It's short. Clemson's going to add two more, and it's 5-3.
Right on cue.
Two-run single from Jordan Green.
5 days ago, he and his wife had a child.
That ball is smoked to right by Davidson and gone. Logan Davidson, a two-run homer.
Birdie, you are good luck.
Telling you.
14th home run of the year for Davidson.
From Elgin, Illinois. This is the ninth batter and gone.
Talking about getting something to hit. He hasn't gotten a lot to swing at throughout the course of the year, but when he does get something that misses middle, we talk about the swing and how good the swing is.
Two is hit it hard both times, and that ball bounced off. Here's Labonte trying to throw back to Kennard, who took a big spill as Williams stepped on the plate for the 10th run.
How do you not throw strikes? It's easy to throw strikes, but it's not that easy to throw a strike.
Now a 10-run fourth inning. Bases loaded, walk to Green. To left. A grand slam. Clemson has just tied their own record for the most runs in an inning at the ACC Baseball Championship. 14 runs.
Attaché out there.
Well, they're going to need a 16 now. It hit the ball. They just set a brand new ACC Baseball Championship record.
Finally, somebody hits the ball. I want a steak. Chris Williams, 15th home run of the year. I'll give him some steak later after I eat mine. Unbelievable.